dozens of children have had a pretty lucky escape, really, after their school bus crashed into a house. This was in a military base in Texas. That's the damage for you. That's the end result. The vehicle had 25 primary school children on board. It just rammed into the property there. As I say, this is a military housing area in San Antonio. The driver of the bus says brake failure was the cause of the accident. One or two were taken to hospital.